something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Aha. Steroids? What? I don't need that. They look like they may all be victims. Found it.
Nathan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
Fuck.
Get back to your room right now!
You could actually fail. It's funny.
Deserve this except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you.
Okay, don't do that.
I don't understand you at all. This. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Is that flamethrower? There's no glitch.
Feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? Yeah, did that shit.
She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here! attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch! I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Oh my God. Yeah. Oh shit.
Where do you think you're going?
So how's that gonna help me?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Okay, well, time to leave. I know where to go. Something tells me I'm heading to the next level. Yeah, I'm keeping the steroids. Oh, it's the key I have to find. Okay, so this is a clue. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator, so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint.